24 hours after Macari's surprise news came the Potteries derby, the last ever at the Victoria ground, and it was crucial to Port Vale's playoff chances. Here's Peter Brackley.
Beaster to Sheron. Still Sheron, it took a deflection, and it's gone in. Stoke have the lead. Sheron will claim it, a wicked deflection. Porter. And it was Blabber with that ball clearance. And Sheron has swept it in.